So we are back from a little crash break. I reloaded the game because I hit the wrong button again and grabbed all the shit that I didn't want from here instead of only some of the shit. So let me divide my tasks. I took the stuff I need. Wanted. I'm saving now, and now I will put some stuff back. Now this one I will give to chalk actually. Yeah, this is where I went wrong. I thought I had more of those and hit A. It either. I think you're supposed to put it on the weapon or something. I never did quite figure out how to use poisons and stuff. Actually, I'm going to put the batteries in here as well. To pick it up later. And these as well. Still, I'm not gonna leave the unique guns behind. Okay. Energy cells as well. Whoa, oh, that was flamer fuel tank. I don't want that. Drain, 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 drained. I thought it would look like an actual, you know, tank. So there have been ghouls here. But maybe there aren't anymore. ridiculous. That's the spirit. Okay. And now there's nobody here. Dead or alive. And I have got a safe place to bomb to if I should need it. Whoa, there's another one. Did I miss it before? Yeah. Just got in tar.
Way I heard it, salt upon wounds butchered everyone in New Canaan and nailed their corpses to the cliffs.
Huh, we were inside so long that the brook flowers have grown new blossoms. Okay. Gonna check my condition. Somehow I don't have the dire sleep need here. I think it's the could have been the death tour I took. Let's get rid of some of the extra radiation. Okay, these represent people. Look at me. So, the facial butterfly. Yeah, but the triangles are on the right side. So the different facial tattoos, armbands, some on the chest, and some have some on the belly. 5 people. Probably recognize them when I see them now. So I wonder if everyone's tattoo patterns are unique. Like you have some elements that you can combine, but everyone has them arranged a little different. Whoa, we have got some bear there. It's only a cop. Oh! What did you do? Wait.
Gotcha! The spitter plants and the green monster men aren't native to Zion. Wonder where they came from.
Usually there's the easy way on the other side. Or not.